Color. One of the most important aspects when it comes to Minecraft visuals is the feature that gives items distinguishable difference, uniqueness, vibrancy, and life. But one person wanted to remove it from the server, all for the sake of power and for himself. So how did I, of all people, get wrapped into this mess? It all began during the starting days of Capital SMP Season 2, when a friend of mine, the X-Guy, messaged me for asking help around spawn. He was trapped in a cave with nothing to his name, and he wanted me to help him get out alive. Every time I help someone, I either get nothing to benefit me, or hurt in the process. But this time, I wanted to gain something for my efforts.
I'm giving you an ultimatum. You could give up one power, or you can sign an IOU.
Penguin. Let me say this. Let me tell you this, Penguin. You have asked the worst person for that, because at least for the first month of the server, I'm planning on being the most powerful, okay? I don't intend on doing either one of those things. So, Penguin, I'll give you an ultimatum, okay? I'll give you an ultimatum. I have a plan to be the most feared person on the server. I'm willing to let you help me. Because then people would fear you by association, you know?
Can I make a compromise?
I'm planning.
I don't take your power, and I do have you sign an IOU, but it won't be a major IOU. It'll be like a medium-sized favor.
Or you could just help me out, because then you'd be feared and you'd be powerful.
You wouldn't budge, and you started to have my interest. I wanted power this season, and to gain power, you have to make connections. So, I agreed. With his plan set in motion, he started to send out tweets hinting at his true intentions, all of them having one aspect to do with color. He started with bone meal, then flowers, and finally, dye. Along with me and him, X-Guy had also recruited two other people to his cause. Aura, a friend who likes to retain power over others, and Corwick, an ally that's a strong fighter. Unfortunately, not the best survival skills from either of them, you'll see why that last one matters later. With the team fully organized, we all got in a call and began to plan out how we would execute the final announcement, the removal of all color from the server.
So, we're gonna have our own little base, okay? It doesn't need to have villagers or anything, we just need a place to stay, okay? We're gonna put enderpearl stasis chambers there, okay? Which one of you is gonna do a TNT cart trap, and which one of you is going to pull the stasis chambers? Which one?
I'm gonna do the cart trap.
Alright, so Penguin, could you make the stasis chambers, like, really far away, and, make a base and all that? Okay. Alright, Aura, I will leave it up to you for the cart trap. What do you have to do, Aura? Okay, is go in invis to the event, and then place down cart trap, make it delayed, okay? Only place it down near the end of my speech, okay?
Why don't I just sit under with my bow drawn?
I mean, if you think you could live it, then sure, go ahead. Alright, I'll leave the chop up to you. I'll, like, get my speech done and stuff, and then I will, like, send you guys it so that way you know, like, when I'm doing shit. We'll be in, like, a huge, like, stage. Hopefully everybody's gonna be there.
Have you had any updates on Corwick?
Nope. He's just been dead. I swear to fucking God.
Hope he's not dead.
Yeah, I hope he's not dead, but, like, dude, he's not sent shit in, like, weeks. He hasn't sent a message in Capital since the 18th.
Alright, so the plan is, X-Guy, Aura, and Corwick all head to the event announced by X-Guy, where we made a custom platform outside of spawn with a cart trap. This trap should be able to kill every player, as we tested it on our film server to perfect it, with some setbacks. Once everyone dies, Aura, Corwick, and X-Guy grab all the loot they can from the wreckage, and I stasis them back. It was an amazing plan, and there was absolutely no way that this could go wrong.
So, this one, now that there's three, that's a bit of a problem, but whatever, it's whatever. Just remember this, okay? This one, you pull when we do the trap, okay? This is so that way we don't die. Then Corwick is gonna pull his, okay? Then, after we're done getting everybody's items from when they die, flick this one and then we'll come back, okay?
How about you put a sign so it's easier to remember?
Okay, hold on.
Okay, so this one's first.
Okay, that's a lot. That's a lot
to Minecraft.
And then this one is after retrieving items.
After trap is set off, and then after Corwick gets the loot.
Get the loot. Corwick's just there for the stasis. We got 6 minutes, chat. 6 minutes, just giving everybody time to, like, get here and stuff. Yeah, so some people are still coming over here, and that's why I'm giving you guys the extra time. That's why I'm waiting instead of just starting. This is going to be like a really short thing. It's just going to be me introducing the event to the server. Also announcing my final change. Like, you know how I banned flowers and bone meal and shit? It's going to be like the final thing like that. It's honestly might be less than 5 minutes. Might be like 10 minutes at most. But it's very important. Very dense with information. All right, cool. Everyone. All right. So this is now the event. Let us go in. Let us go in, chat. Bro, I literally announced at the before my event that I don't really care if there's a trap or not because the content will make up for it. Here, we can go over to the other stage then. Anyways, everyone take your seats. Everyone take your seats. Today, my final and greatest change will be made. It'll put the server into total Discord though. Since the start of the server, there's been a power vacuum. Some men have tried to fill that hole, but none have succeeded. Some men have tried to sabotage others, kill others, plunder and raid, and many more evils. But today will be my final and greatest change to the server. For 1,025 hours, I have been planning this very day. For 61,500 minutes, I have been planning this very moment. Some of you here today have guessed what it is. Some have gone even further than what I thought was possible. This is my beckoning. This is my call. This day will be my final and greatest change in SMP history. In roughly 30 minutes, the server will restart and all color will be removed from the Capital SMP. Do not ask me how. Do not ask me why. You will have 1 week to kill me. Otherwise, this change that I have made will remain permanent. You will have an additional week to kill any one of my teammates to revert the other changes. This is my greatest and final act. Good luck and may God be on your side. All right, there you go. That's all.
Oh shit. The stasis chambers failed solely because my dumbass decided to log out right next to the stasis chambers, immediately making them useless. So now all I could do is sit around and hope that my teammates would make it out alive.
Yeah, keep in mind that if anybody in the team's channel dies, then that means that like the other stuff besides the color will be removed. Like,
wait,
I added in a thing for like bone meal to where if you bone meal, you can't bone meal flowers. Pretty.
Wait. If someone dies, what happens?
If I die, then the color will get restored, and if one of my teammates dies, then that means that the flowers and dye and bone meal will get restored.
Okay, I kind of care about the flower one because I need it for build, so that's fine for now.
What if it was like all three?
Yeah, or got like 21s.
Yeah, the entire server rallied on me, bro.
While X guy was able to make it out alive, the other two weren't so lucky. So I went to meet up with Aura to help her regear, but as I was waiting for her, the server restarted and the change was made. Color was gone.
CJ didn't realize that I had off.
Until I smile.